I'm honestly just shocked at how fucking easy the bots are to evade. Much easier than the human beings. I mean, I'm just telling you now, if they ever saw me... Fuck, just get out of the way. I want the medkit. If they ever saw... Oh, wow, I can't carry any more medkits. Well, I might as well just eat one. Didn't think I'd be full already. I mean, I was drinking those, like, and being in the game like no tomorrow. Alright. We got a password, we got a lockpick.
You're entering a helibase terminal below a private section of LaGuardia. Veer to the east. You should be able to take the elevator to ground level. If you hit trouble, double back across the platform. There's a sewer drain to the northwest which leads to a pond next to the airfield. We think we might know who's moving the shipment. More in a minute.
Alright. So we got a couple guards patrolling here.
Thought I saw someone. A guy in a coat. I guess it's nothing. Nothing. I guess we're safe. I can swear I heard something.
Is he gonna come over?
I guess it's nothing.
Nope. I guess it's nothing.
Looks like you're on the right track. That's one of the three missing barrels of ambrosia. We'll be sending a team to recover it. See if you find the other two.
All right, let's give it a good old save. Because I may drop the blackjack if I find that I don't need it for stealthing, which may be the case, because I'm not doing non-lethal here. We're not attempting non-lethal. I was clear in that at the beginning. Okay. Possible they may have heard that. And this is what I was worried about, is like if people yell when they die like that.
I'm gonna get this pig.
How dare you call me a pig?
I think.
So he only heard it because I think he was directly above. Yeah, we might drop the blackjack, actually. I'm just wondering if that's a really good idea or a bad idea. But yeah. Also, I'm like way over time, so... Whatever, I'm gonna cut it at some inconvenient part. So by now we're on fucking day two. Hello, congratulations. I didn't end it off with the... Whatever. It's okay. Sometimes that shit happens. I'm into a game, I'm having fun. Yeah, I heard you bring out your fucking bow. Well, we have a camera right there. But we'll wait on that terminal there, because you never know. We want to try and find a way to disable the cameras, and I'm pretty sure there's one close by. I'm hearing a camera locally, but not here. Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I'm blind. Why did I have to be blind? We can actually target this thing in here. Alright, let's just run through this. Actually, let's not run through this. We got some chocolate bars and stuff in the bar. Okay. Some guy was nearby. But he doesn't know where I am. Or he's setting off the alarm, either one. Alright, so something interesting I've learned here. So this says two lockpicks. Oh, I have the thing for this. It says 75 minimum. It basically has to be like a 75 damage attack or something minimum. So this is like, this damage is, doesn't actually tell, oh, 100. So this does 100 damage. This does 15. I mean, I could even shoot it down with like a shotgun or something if I wanted to. Like this gun here does does 15 damage per shot, things like that. I never knew that about this game. I didn't understand what the minimum meant, but yeah, it meant like the minimum damage a weapon does, apparently. Yeah, thanks to the guy who told me that in comments.
I swear I heard something.
It's where I heard something. You got shot in the head. It's kind of neat. You learn something new every day. And I mean, there was like in the second episode where I was like, I was confused about the vending machine. I forgot that you always have to break into it. I'm never used to actually doing that. Because I always go through like, I just kill everything and then go into the base sort of a thing. You know, it's kind of weird, like what you learn about the game. Fuck. I think there's a door, this opens up here. Oh, here we go. I got some goodies here. Weapon modification range. Well, I'm still thinking of upgrading this gun right here. We don't need accuracy on a sniper rifle. I would rather have the accuracy on the silence pistol. Oh, I didn't actually move this corpse. I think there's a guy in that area. Actually, we don't even care. Yeah, it's not there. I killed most of them, so it doesn't matter anymore. He had a flamethrower. All right. I'm very glad I sniped him in the face. I have no regrets about that. I think we got everybody. If we see anybody else, then we're gonna just shoot them normally. Guess we'll check out what this computer has. What? Oh, what does? Yeah, you can actually still hear someone walking around. So, display VoIP status. Telephony node 58 something something. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Do I have to seriously memorize that? I gotta wait now. Time to play memory games with Mike Ladd. We all lost that game. We all just fucking lost. Was that telephone thing a thing way back when this was a video game? I don't know. It could have been added. I don't recall having to ever type in something like that into a phone and then it not go into my PDA. But we'll see. Now I'm committed to this. 6589808. 6589808.
It's Paul's brother.
Kill him. We can't take the chance.
I can talk to him.
Just get out of there. We lost the shipment, but you can still bring me a sample. A few milliliters is enough.
Trust me. He'll come over. Yonatko has a habit of over-indoctrinating their agents. It'll backfire, just like with Paul.
This socket is being monitored. Signing off.
Oh. Yeah, that's not a part of the default game. I mean, it doesn't even sound like it's coming from a phone. It's like voices are like right beside my ear. Yeah, that's something I can tell you. I can guarantee you that mod added that. I guess it's some hidden story because it actually is their voices. All right, we have a door here. I still hear someone walking. They must be on the roof. We have that door there. Repex for this guy? No. I think this goes on to the helipad. Maybe we'll do this one. Oh no, we have the fucking key for this. Okay, we got a guy up there, guy down here.
That's him. He's a cop.
Oh, stealth over. Fine, we don't actually need to be there. Hey, we can like fuck around with the cash register. Oh wait, what the hell? Look at all this stuff here. His sword is cool as balls. But he just had some money there. It actually wasn't that all that great of loot. Oh, hey, there's a... What the fuck? Oh, I opened a box here, of course. More ballistic armor might be okay. Oh, we can shoot some pool, too. PageNet Global Banking System. That Bob Page? Global banking, guys. The future is here now. I don't think we have much else here. There's a guy right there. But I can't aim for him, it's not red. Yeah, the crosshair still isn't red. Okay, I think we're gonna go back the other way, actually. Cause I need to get around that guy. I was hoping to snipe him from the other angle, but apparently no. Apparently we're not allowed to do that. This door is worthless. Actually, wait, does this require lockpicks or what? Oops. Have a quick look around. Surely he hasn't forgotten about me already, has he? No, you can hear him moving around still. No, no, he forgot about me. Just resuming patrol as usual. Another boring day. And he was running around, he clearly saw me.
Is...
Combat. Oh, good, we can't pick up a combat knife anymore. We have a better melee weapon. Alright. Well, we got all of them, so we're all good now. Credits. Weapon modification clip. Alright. I wonder if I've been missing any of this. I would actually be kind of sad if I did. We'll do range on that guy. Yeah, I'm gonna just upgrade the stealth pistol all the way. That's what I'm gonna do first. Because I think the sniper's only really gonna come really in handy when I get the next level in it. And I should do demolition though first. So, I'm keeping it with me. It's still worthwhile. But I still don't have a silencer for it, and I still don't have like the other shit for it. So. That's why I'm kind of not upgrading it right now. Wish I had a laser sword though. This game's long enough where I don't need that stuff. Alright, so we have that box there. Just wondering what the best way to make it there is. I don't know if I can jump to it from up here. No, it's definitely not the way we want to go.
Wait,
I didn't die in one hit when they shot me. Truly is a Christmas. Can't pick up the sawed-off shotgun either. Oh, there's a medkit there though. Fuck. I just want to get to the fucking the med kit. No one else here right now. Fucking hell. We gotta like drop something temporarily. There we go. Alright, now we get rid of these fucking knives. Fuck. That leaves a little bit to be desired, that system, but whatever. You know, I'm just gonna make sure I just use up some health, basically, all the time. Where are these guys at? Oh, it's because I moved them. Now they're just on top of each other. Dying in the same pose. Alright, that's just a knife. Ah, that's more a 10mm. Nice. Alright, I would like to get to that box there. I don't know if it's worth it to actually get to that. We're just having a look at the boxes, the box maze here. It's totally sweet. bet you the guy who made this did it on purpose. Yeah, okay, there's not much else here. I guess nobody's in the helichopper, because otherwise why would it be, like, staying here? Fuck, don't bounce me around. Oh, dude, it's an attack helicopter! It sexually identifies as an attack helicopter. That's amazing. I am all for that. Alright, oh yeah, there's a camera at the end of this. Okay, we're just gonna leave that box. I'm gonna waste like 1,000 hours trying to get to that. And it's gonna have something stupid in it. I should know by now that it's just not for me. Alright.
This is the terminal at LaGuardia owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
Alright, so we got a couple of... Shit. Suppressing fire. Whoa, holy shit. All of a sudden, those things are fucking seeing me all the time. The fuck? Let's see, EMP? Yeah, that's EMP, that guy. What the fuck happened here? Is this a bad idea? Feels like it is. I guess it doesn't do anything. Well, at least now I need medkits again. I'm gonna enter. Well, they have a bit of this, and they have a bit of that. What's the other way to get up there? I don't know. It only requires one lockpick, so let's do that. And you know what, honestly, it's probably gonna only require... Fuck. Two tools. Fine. I'm still taking damage, though. Obviously, this is all gonna be worth it. Tech goggles. EMP grenade. Ammo. Oh, actually, there's a weapon modification here. That's actually not too bad. I'll accept that. Let's put the clip in the 10mm. That's the fucking tech goggles again. They're worthless fucking tech goggles. Alright, there's a lot of cameras here. And they're actually seeing me as well. What options do I have? Okay, I don't have, the camo that lets me stealth. Yeah, we could do. We could do it the good old Mike Latt way. Shit. I mean, this is pretty suspicious. Heh. Yeah, you don't see me. Fuck. Okay, it was still a good idea. We just gotta be a little bit different about this. One lockpick. Do we have a key for this? No. Well, we'll unlock it. Alright, I've come to sword people and kick ass. And I'm all out of ass. Does this serve actually any purpose other than to me to disable some turrets that I will never even need to attack, really? Because I find this to be very suspicious. Actually, oh wait, there's some modifications here. Okay, you know what? That's actually not so bad. Now I really do want to disable it. I was just about to go like, fuck this shit. One lockpick? I'll take a recoil upgrade. I was just waiting for this guy to come back. Alright, that's good enough. Initializing icebreaker. What am I doing? Am I like romancing the fucking computer terminal? I must be. So what do you do for a living? Oh, you control cameras, huh? Sounds adorable. I love a computer that can control cameras. Okay, I'm tired of this strat. Let's see if we can get closer without that. Okay, it's turning around. Shit. So we lost. Hello. Okay, I guess we needed that strat. See, I thought I wouldn't do the box strat, and then the game taught me a lesson about putting your faith in the boxes. Because otherwise I can't run that fast up there. If only I had an augmentation make me run faster. Oh well, technology just isn't here yet. I wonder how many lockpicks I actually have. Shit, it saw me. Let's see lockpicks. 5, okay. We can still do this a few more times. You fucking piece of shit, honestly. Is that a moving box? You're gonna get us both killed. I can't see it, so it's a problem. Okay, good. Fucking homicidal fucking camera isn't gonna kill me anymore. Oh, a Gep gun. Well, we're not using that, so we have a law already, which is enough. Yeah, let's just disable this stuff. I'd want to look in these anyway, so I think we're pretty good. But yeah, the only way to do this is with the fucking... I mean, I think I can maybe lockpick them fast enough that it would work, but yeah. Oh, we did get a gas grenade out of this one, so this is not so bad. You know what we could do? I have an idea. Let's see. I have a brilliant idea. You guys are gonna love it. Alright. We have 20 shots in this. we have 20 shots. I'm just gonna go back for my other stuff. I'm just gonna deal with this bot right now. Can I just destroy those things too? Fuck, this takes forever. Oh, there we go. This is now my favorite way of dealing with this. Oh, guys, it's high noon. Where are the bots? I'm walking so fucking slowly. Where are all my bots at? You know what would be the smart thing to do? It would be to switch to another weapon until I find it, and then switch back. But Mike's not a smart guy. Okay, he fucking killed me one hit. He was on the roof. I fucking saw him. Oh my god, he's a much better sniper than I will ever be. What can you do? Oh, it's like aiming for the head, he gets hit by it, and then he fucking dies, and no. I'm a miserable failure. Oh my god, come on, fucking us. You know what? I got a fucking better idea. That I thought that would aim. What? Did he just combat roll me? Well, I have no legs now. Whatever, we'll deal with that. I think he's dead now. Alright, let me high noon this robot. What? It fucking MLG'd me. Alright, I'm tired of Gep Gun. Security tower key added. Alright, so we can probably get just run into that one and get it. It's a pretty okay augmentation. I'm so tired of these fucking ass. Actually, wait. What am I doing? I still have more Gep ammo, which means I can use it on the on the tower here. Apparently, this doesn't lock on at all. Yeah, that's what I thought it would do. There you go. No more turrets. I'm gonna drop this thing now. By the way, I have no need for the Gep gun anymore. I just figured it was here. I've been picking up ammo for it. Why not? Back to the law. The law is like a one-shot wonder kind of thing. So I mean, we'll use it sometime. I'm sure. I mean, you can get that weapon first thing. Oh, fuck. Okay, apparently I didn't destroy this thing. Actually, I got the camera, though. Which is good enough. I mean, this is what I mean. Like, the violent ways of handling stuff is actually really good in this game. Because it's just very fast. But you can totally play it like a pleb and like, all that other kind of crap. Okay, I'm not even going to bother disabling cameras. Because hacking shit takes too long. Alright, well, let's hop into here, then. I mean, there was a guy up on here, so clearly, if I was a sniper, I would just have extra ammunition up here, just in case someone killed me. Okay, no. That would not appear to be the case. Okay. And we can't jump here, and I broke my fucking legs again. Fucking ass. I only need one leg, right? Hey, there's some shit over there. Yeah, there's some chairs there, what the fuck? Oh, we got somewhere here to explore. Oh my god. Oh shit. Some asshole with a flamethrower. No, I'm getting pyroed! Okay. The strategy was executed flawlessly. I don't know how any of you would complain. And more. They apparently all have keys to this.
Great. That should make sure you and I won't miss any shots. I've notified the recovery team. One barrel left. We think this one may actually be on Lebedev's jet.
Alright, yeah, we don't need that. There's gotta be some kind of, like, alternate path here somewhere. I'm looking around. Oh, there we go. I think that's a good way of getting inside the heli base, though. I mean, there's still stuff out here for me to loot, but you know what, we'll do it later. We're more just curious of where this goes. Oh wow, this required like no error whatsoever. What kind of plebeian shit is this? Oh, I guess this is the way inside. Alright, well, fine, yeah, we'll do it. I don't care. Actually, maybe I do care. What the fuck? Where did this take me, actually? I actually don't know. I've never tried to go down here because I usually don't have any breathing stuff. So I'm like, fuck it. I'm not going into water. I'm afraid of water. Nah, I'm actually not. I'm a very competent swimmer. Both IRL and in this game. Very competent. I'm not afraid of the water. The water fears me, actually. Alright, well, we have some more explosives over here, but I don't give a flying fuck about that stuff. Alright, how do we... Can we just jump out of the water, actually? Of course we can. East gate key. Okay, that could come in handy, probably. Okay, we're gonna make a run for the turrets. Wasn't even close. Ah, good. They had a sniper rifle here. It's my favorite spot now. We will bother to hack this one, by the way. No reason not to. Because this one actually has annoying cameras. One of them actually destroyed one of the cameras there. Alright. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna throw a gas grenade at these assholes. Yeah, let's get this guy. Why do I get, like, less rewards for doing non-lethal? I actually don't understand that. Because I'm thinking of the modern game where it would, like, fucking pussyfoot you around, you know? Alright, I see that there is some stuff up there, so I'm wondering how to get over there. I don't even think I can make it, to be honest. I can't make those jumps and just go break my legs again. Because I see that there's some goodies over there, but yeah. Guy has... Oh, what's this shit? Fucking combat knife, of course it is. Fuck. Recoil mod? Yeah, I guess we might as well start upgrading the sniper rifle then. Because I can't think of anything else that I would rather have a... Why didn't I pick up the gas grenade? I wasn't full on that. Why would I drop that on the floor? It didn't add it to my inventory.
Swift, they found us.
There we go. Well, here we have a bit of a gate there. I don't think this gate means anything, though. No, this is not openable. Just part of the airfield feng shui. How do we open this guy? I guess this is how.
Is someone there?
Ah, it's another case for gas grenade. Fuck these guys.
I got this one.
I'm actually surprised I hit that one.
Take. Oh.
Alright, this went much better than it ever had any right to be. Guy has better melee weapon. I have a better melee weapon. Yeah, that's fine too. You may ask yourself, why do I randomly switch between non-lethal and lethal? I don't actually know. I keep thinking to myself I should just drop the crossbow. The only reason I still have it is because I put a laser sight on it. And I immediately regretted that decision. Because I'm like, wow, this actually isn't that good. I don't really want to use it for most of the game. You know, when I get another laser sight, then I probably will get rid of it. But as it stands, we don't have another laser sight. Cause then, like, then it really serves no purpose. There's nothing over here. Oh, here we go. We got another lamb here and stuff. We have a couple of things here. Here we have 5914. Okay. Alright, what we're gonna do also? Blow this the fuck up. Amazing. Full, and I didn't even break stealth when I blew that up. Oh no, it looks like I did.
I got this one.
Fuck, I missed. Okay, looks like I did break stealth. But luckily that was on purpose, because I wanted to let them know I was here. I can groom him. Okay, he's just gonna go to sleep. He's all tuckered out. Alright, this is how I go to sleep. No. I gotta do this normally. Okay, now they'll never suspect a thing. Okay. He's just sleeping with his arms out and his head in the pillow. It's completely inconspicuous. We don't need flares. What was it? 5919, fuck it. I don't remember. 5914. What? 5914. Okay, I typed it in wrong. Alright, yeah, we're good here.